Now, question number four is asking us about vertical angles. And those would be angles in this type of arrangement, like angles one and two here. And we need to know that vertical angles are congruent. In other words, they have equal measures to one another. So angle one is equal to angle two. So the measure of angle one is equal to the measure of angle two. If angle one measures 72 degrees, then so will angle two. And that's answer choice A here.